Hey, yo, what's up guys, Brian here, and I'm back with another video. And for today's video, I'm about to be going to a hike. So I want to start posting videos of me like exploring places and shit. That's the whole reason why I got this GoPro. And I'm about to get a PC too, so hopefully like so that way I can like edit my videos better. So I just got here. That's the hike. I don't know if you can really see it, but I just got here. And yeah, man, let's do it. Hopefully I don't pass out. It's so nice over here. And it's empty all the time. That's why I like it. I wonder how it's gonna look, like the quality on the GoPro 11. I just downloaded it. Adobe Premiere video to edit my videos, but I don't know how to use it, so I'm gonna learn how to use that so that way I can start editing my videos good. And I'm gonna get a PC too, so hopefully I'm gonna start streaming and shit. And I just got a tattoo. I feel like I'm getting lost already. Oh wait, wait. I wonder who did that. I do that all the time. I'll make another one, but it's getting dark already and I don't wanna get lost like last time. Okay, so this is where I start getting lost, because I don't want to go that way. That way. Waterfall. Oh, and I have no signal. Great. Looking tired already. So I'm starting to see more water. So that means that we are getting closer to the waterfall. Last time I came, I didn't make it to the waterfall because I got tired, but hopefully I'll find it this time. There's a lot of water. It's kind of freaky. Damn, it's a lot of rocks, bro. Oh, hell no. And I have the worst shoes for this. Wait, what? So now what? Am I supposed to go up that shit? No way, bro. Better do some rock climbing. Oh no, my shoes are so slippery. Bro. This shit is crazy, bro. Now this is the real workout. Let's keep it going. I don't know if I'm going the right way. Look, this is really nice. I really like it. Starting to sweat. Now that was close. This is it? No way. I mean, I guess it's not too bad. I expect it to be a bigger one though. But that shit got me tired. That was a good workout, I ain't gonna lie. Low key, this is a good spot to bring somebody on a date and shit, then you guys can chill right there, have a little picnic. Loki, I'm gonna do the next one for a video. Girl from Tinder. Not explain. But yeah, this is it. One. Let me know if you guys like this type of video, so that way I can like keep exploring more hikes. And there's nobody here too. That's a thing that I like about this hike. It's always empty, all the time. And yeah, man, I'm gonna take a little break. I'm gonna keep resting, and then I guess I'll go. Wait, what time is it? I wanna go back before it gets dark, cause Brian getting lost again, bro. That shit sucks. Okay, so it's time to go back, and hopefully I don't fall or slip. Damn. Okay, this is about to be hard. Damn it. What, did I forget something? Glasses, phone. Okay, I got everything. Should be good. Ooh. Bro. Loki. I have to go all the way up. Loki, hell no. I'm not doing that. It's a pretty nice view though. Can't complain, but nah, fuck that. I'm not going all the way over there. I did it last time. Not this time. After I'm climbing those rocks, I'm out of breath. I have to get in shape. Okay, so I feel like I got lost already. To be honest, bro, like, I hate this shit. It happens to me all the time. Cause look, I don't get it, but there's like, so that's one way, and there's another way over there, bro. I don't remember from what side I came from. Okay, so I made it out on time too. It's getting, oh shit, it's getting dark already. So, Mom, I just got to my house. I got some Chick-fil-A. Nah, I'm gonna eat, so I'm gonna end the video here. So, hope you guys like it. Like, subscribe, and so on. Peace out.